ACELE USB 3 USB-C hub for USB devices. Main benefit here is that it has switches for them. So if you want to use one, you just toggle it and you're good. Feels decent in the hand. It's not like super cheap feeling. Hook and loop tie on there. This device has a 3.3 foot cable length to it. In my case, it's not ideal. I really wish it was quite a bit longer. I do have a USB-C extension that is also pretty short, but it gives me just enough length that I can show it on screen and still have some length to the cable. But yeah, not ideal for placement because generally you'd want this close to you. And if your computer is any distance away, that even the 3.3 foot is not an amazing amount of length. It does have that power connector on the top. I don't know if I need that. For this device, I'm going to try putting the microphone, the HDMI capture for the A6000 and the top down camera. Make it a little bit more efficient so I don't have to keep running these things all the time. Turn on the button for the one I just plugged in. Might need to refresh. Okay, it's extremely laggy. I don't know if this has the bandwidth to run this capture device properly. That's too bad, but maybe I could do it with the microphone and the top-down camera. OBS does not automatically refresh it, so I have to go back and activate and deactivate. And then for whatever reason, it resets the camera. All right, here's the top-down camera. So that one seems to work all right. This traditional webcam. And I could do the microphone. Test. Okay, now I got the microphone connected to this thing. I could always switch it off. It did eventually reset itself. I do have a USB 3 extension cable that might help give me a little bit more length to this device. Test. Okay, so the extension appears to be working. I got a little bit more length to this thing so I can actually show it on the camera. Right now I've got the microphone and the top-down camera. Let me see if that still works. It works. And I just realized I can use my Stream Deck. Just connected the Stream Deck to it. So far it's not doing anything, but how would I press the button and find out? Press the button. Oh, there we go. Wow. So that's going to be very nice just to press a button on this device and use it. Press a button, use a microphone when I want, because I don't want to have the microphone running 24/7. I don't want to have this top-down camera running 24/7. So it claims 5 gigabits per second transfer speed. I don't know if that's over every port or what, but that doesn't appear to be enough for my video capture device at its current settings. However, it did run the webcam that I have set up for my top-down view. Let's see if that still works. Yep, still works. So that was a look at this ACELE USB switched USB 3C type hub device. Not ideal, but it does function in quite a few contexts. So if it's something you're interested in, maybe check it out. It's kind of tech, I suppose. See ya.